started itching. I said, where am I getting money from? And I called, asked her, I said, it's good to be. One thing about us, we musicians, it's a God-given gift. It's a blessing. Everybody don't get that blessing, y'all. Y'all thank God every day for getting that blessing. You know what I mean? Exactly the way I feel. Any more? Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. I can see that part. You know I can't see no one. Huh? A sax player. That's the sax. Oh, that's a sax player. Okay. I know.
Who inspired you to play? Mm.
Oh, that's like a trick question. Well, I come from a family full of sax players. So I'm like the fourth generation sax player. So my uncle used to play to me when I was newborn, when I was asleep, or if he was babysitting kind of thing. So I didn't realize I was snake bitten from sax pretty young, you know.